press the bell icon on the YouTube app and never miss another update.
My channel. In today's video, we are going to see how to change a messaging theme app of your Facebook Messenger. So I'll show you how to change that theme of your Messenger app. So to begin with, first of all, open the Messenger. So I'll open the Messenger app, and you can see this is my Messenger app, and I want to change the theme of this app. So how can I do it? So you can see in the app at the right top side we have a I button, that is information button available. So simply click on it, and second option is given by the Facebook, that is color. So simply click on it, and you can see the multiple theme colors have been available by the Facebook given to you, so that you can change your GUI and make an awesome Facebook app. So I want to change my color into some different type of color. So I select any random color from this. I'll select yellow color. So you can see the color has been changed. Let's see again what happens. I'll select another color, and you can see in this way you can change the theme of your Facebook app. So this is the next feature, or the awesome feature given by the Facebook, so that you can enjoy your messaging app in more and easy way. So this is the technique or trick of changing a theme of your Facebook Messenger app, and not only from the color but also some emojis has been given from by your Facebook, so that you can chat into a good way and enjoy your messaging app. So this is the quality, and this is the new themes and the new tricks given by the Facebook. So in this way I have shown you how to change the theme of your Messenger app, and thanks a lot for watching this video, and subscribe my channel. Thank you.